Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
I offer you a great, powerful one, a sign of truce.
Hell energy, and the Argent will cease to flow. I can't.
cannot allow this to happen. You will not stand in the way of Erdak's progress. This is how it has always been done. It is not for you to deny us our chance at prosperity.
Make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace.
If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here. will be consumed, regardless of what...
The portal is ready. We should leave immediately.
The Kahn Maykr has overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over...
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your homeworld in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel city of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. City of Taras Nabad, site of the first recorded demon attack in Argentina. According to the Korax tablet, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer. It is written that your hatred for the demons gave the people of Argentinur hope, as it does now on Earth. the Crucible Blade is removed, the Titan will rise again. Should contain what you need. Now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way.
Thank you.
I'm sure you'll want to try out your weapon first before we leave.